The repeated violations of human rights in Germany cannot possibly be treated as a purely domestic matter.
We should really stick to the agenda.
When a nation's domestic policy leads to a foreseeable tragedy for hundreds of thousands of people...
With the greatest respect,